Six jawans of the Army's JK Rifles unit were feared dead in an avalanche on Sino-India border in Himachal Pradesh, Kinnaur district on Wednesday. The body of one jawan has been recovered, whereas five bodies were yet to be traced. The avalanche occurred at around 11 a.m. near Shipkala on the Sino-India border. Several jawans of the Indo-Tibetan Border Police were also trapped in the avalanche. However, they have been rescued.